Thank you. Thank you. Hello, friends. Oh my goodness. Sorry about the delayed start. Oops. Had to go and find a parcel because somebody knocked on the door. I did do a few things yesterday. I built this ramp. I time travelled and moved Agnes up there. I just want to get into it today. Hi, Tisha. Built under the ramp. Also moved Nooks. And I did go and get a chest of drawers for that. Phew. So I'm here now. Oh my goodness. It's alright. Somebody knocked on the door when I was in the shower. And I said, you know, I'm in the shower. I don't know whether anybody heard me. No answer. And then Lily's been and gone. And then she said, did you have a parcel? And I said, somebody knocked on the door. I'm just going to get some rugs. And I said, well, I was in the shower. I said, might be outside. Okay, she said, but you did have one through the door as well. Anyway, just started the go live button and then I had a phone call. I forgot to look outside. Will you have a look outside? I was like, yes. So, but luckily there was a parcel. I said, well, you didn't look very far, did you? She walked straight past it. She's gone back out. I also fetched some flowers as well last night. I didn't actually finish on this computer last night till about 20 to 9. I went to some treasure islands. I got some flowers and bits and pieces. And then I went on a treasure island this morning for my other island that we're going to start soon. And then I found the, what's it called? The staircase. Staircase dresser, yeah. Speaking of parcels, it looks like Art's parcel to me is finally going to reach me. Yay! The one she sent me, I think, took a week. I was quite shocked. I love a mysterious wallpaper. I was really shocked. I don't think I've showed it, have I? I'll have to get, when I have a break, I'll go and get, if you remind me, and I'll show you. Jake was rather intrigued. I was like, I think you might be playing that at Christmas. He says, I think I might. So yeah. Hope you've had a better day today. Right, what did we get? Oh, I don't think I want some of these. Let's go to my house. Just see what we've got. Today you got the letter from your National Postal Service that I had to pay for the import costs, so I paid. Oh, you should let Art know. I didn't have to pay anything, it just came. I don't know, she told me it was on the plane. Oh, balloon. I don't know if I can get it because it's full down here. Oh, I did. I should leave it there really, shouldn't I? I can't. And then she messaged me to say it was at Heathrow. And then it came, I'd say it took a week. Let's see what I've got. Okay, that was random. I don't think I'm gonna need that. You're gonna change some clothes and put your dinner on. Nice. Don't want that. That's not too bad. That's nice. It's very simple. What was the other one? Okay. Think I'm gonna go. Actually, I might go and change my clothes because we haven't changed our clothes for ages. While we're in the house, and I think my storage is getting a bit full as well. I didn't actually mean to do that. I see, I'm just standing here. This is why I don't call you my house. I've still only done two rooms. Well, this isn't how I want it, but it's okay for now. You thought you'd come and say hello. Nice. You bought me food. What have you bought me? You bought me a pear. Thank you. You want to eat it, but it's for you. Bless him. Yeah, let's play. I've got this. Oh, I have no idea. Lower. That's so close. Could have got it either way. It's a nice house. You haven't been in the rest of it, there's nothing in it. What did I get? Oh, gold bars. Yeah, because I need those. Here today, work your magic. I was very enthralled in my bag. He hasn't actually sat on the floor yet. Rooms with plants have yummier air because plants eat the gross air, then burp out good air. one way to look at it. You smell something yummy. I don't know what it is because there's nothing in my house. Oh, was looking after my plants. Unlike Cosmo, who likes to flick them. No, wait, deep breath. Okay, here goes. You decorate nice and I like your stack of books. Was he just inspecting my pumpkins? Now he's looking at my fire. I think this is the Cosmo of the Animal Crossing world. I knew it! I don't know what happened there, but he's shocked. What's the thermostat? It's quite warm. Can I change clothes while he's here? What's this? Let me see. Oh, this one's a nice one. Last night you showed up in my dream and said I have something important to tell you. So I came over as soon as I could today. Can I get anything out of my wardrobe? So we need some they're a bit jazzy. And maybe that will what a hat. Think I want to go for that. Laters. I knew somebody would come in. They always do, don't you? Don't they, when you playing. Right, what was I gonna do? Oh, hello, mushroom. Oh, I know, I was gonna go and see. I can't remember if I've been. Oh my goodness! We've got perfect town. I didn't fetch that. How cool is that? Why have we got a cherry tree over here? I've just seen this. And this is not supposed to be here. It's okay, we'll go and get another tree. Oh, there is another cherry. I want to drop this stick. Right, there's Agnes. Oops. Feel like a million bells. Okay. I need to put something here as well. Oh, Billy's in it. I can't remember if I fetched the bottle or not, because I was doing some time travelling. We do need some recipes, I think. Still. No. Someone said that I can't swim and that I sink like a brick when I'm in the water. Dang nabbit. Not cool. I sink because I'm weighed down by too much muscle, not because I can't swim. It's a good problem. That's funny. I haven't heard that before. There's the sheep. I kind of know what I'm doing here, so I haven't got to worry about it here too much. Anything? Anything here? Mushrooms. Because I want to decorate with the mushrooms. She's not in. Doesn't Teddy's look nice? Do with a few weeds like we said yesterday. It looks really good. Anything up here? Nope. Haven't been to halves. Oh my goodness. I was trying to think of the word. I don't think we've been there this week, so we might pop there in a minute. Before we start. See if anybody's got anything new. Was that you yawning, Sahara? Oh, I kind of want to get a tree. To put in the place. And like I said, Agnes is up here. And there's like a secret, well, we've got to shape it, but there's a secret staircase, but it kind of looks like you've got a climb up there. So that's pretty cool. I'm not going to hit anything else. kind of know what I'm doing with the museum. Oops. And we've also got to join the river mouth. Because I don't know, I'm just one of these that doesn't like the river mouth if it's not joined. I'll pick that up. Thank you. Yeah, that'll be me. That was me yesterday. I think I've been in these houses. I can't remember because I've time traveled that much. What are you gonna ask me? Something else. I want action movers. Oh. I do like other movies, but you did. Welcome back. What have you put on? What have you put on for your dinner? Yeah, I did get my bowl. That's what I was trying to remember, if I got my bowl. Alright, what am I doing? Oh, I was going to put that tree. Wow, you like sprinted, didn't you, from my house? Because I don't know why we were growing a cherry tree. It was very random. I didn't notice it before. Okay, I've dealt with everybody. Let's speak to you. You are smelling your dad's vichyssoise. Nice. Random, pick that up. So, where was I? Yeah, I'll move Nooks to give us some room. So, I know what I was going to do. I was going to have a look, put stuff away and get stuff out. Because I'm getting a bit... I don't need that. Keep that. No, I want that out. Kaelin's something that is called barley in English, I think. We call it gort, which Google translates as the S word. Okay. But gort is also described as peeled winter barley. Right. Barley's like a crop. I mean, I've a grain, and we have something called pearl barley, which is sort of ovalish in shape, and you can use it in stews and soups, things like that. I don't need that. I don't really want to expand the storage if I don't have to. That's the thing. Don't need that. Don't need that. I don't think I need these, but I will keep them. Pearl barley sounds like it's our pearl goat then. Yeah, we have we will go to halves. I was gonna see what colour that came in. I slung that out the sky once. And I was thinking of using it on the wheat, where the wheat fields are. Let me see, what's that? Don't want that. I've just got random stuff. We can change the colour of that. Think it'd be naughty if I did Agnes a pig farm, as being she's a pig. I don't really want the dolls. That could be changed, I think. Oh, I've got a random Christmas tree. I might change that to put in my house. I haven't got any wall items, I've just noticed that. Right, for wallpaper, don't need that. I mean, to be fair, I don't need half of these, but don't need that, don't need that. I don't think I need a snowy cap. All these. all that. There's some random things that you... Oh, no, these pink boots. Does it really go with this island? Right, where did I put the ramp? So we need the shop, which I'll put on the beach. We're gonna half, see if there's anything decent. Because I haven't actually been to halves for a while. What was I going to say? Oh yeah, we have something called, well, it's not local to my area, but up north they have something called grotty pudding, which could possibly come from like a mixture of your word and our word, and that uses like barley. I don't need that. Keeping that, don't need that. I think it's like a thick stew, but they also have in Liverpool and somewhere in that area they have something called scouse, which I think is very similar. But people from Liverpool, they get called scousers, so whether it's from their actual, I presume it's from their actual dish. Scouse. Just put two and two together then. I had a little brainweave. So yeah. I think that's possibly why. I wanna go to halves. Is it I wanna fly? Yeah. I don't think I'm going to customise the houses on this one. What I might do is like finish it, because I think the houses kind of go, and then upload the dream, and then I might come back to it in the spring and give it a spring makeover. I don't know yet. Grotty pudding. I think it's spelt like this. I might be wrong. But then the other dish is called scouse. Let me Google it. Hang on. Grotty pudding. Because the spelling doesn't look right. Oh, here we are. No, it's called, hang on. It's spelled groat. Groaty. Right, here we are. Hang on, where are we? but it's pronounced groaty. Oh, it's from where, not from where, from where I live, apparently. Grotty pudding is a traditional dish from the Black Country in England. It is made from soaked groats, beef leeks, onion and beef stock, which are baked together. So it's a bit all mixed together. So like a very thick stew, soup. What was the other one I said? Scouse. has got 8 sin. Officially known as Liverpool English or Merseyside English. Stew made with lamb, beef, or both. Where are we? There you go. See, we have pearl barley here. Let's put some recipes up. So you could pretend to make like pretend risotto, I suppose. Where are we? That looks, to be fair, that looks kind of nice. So I told you it's kind of ovally shaped. You found it, yes. Groats is also a word that Google Translate came up with. Yeah. Ew. Let's go back to our. Let me get back to there. See ya. I want to see what this comes in. I want to do the shark. Got nothing to do with my island, but I do like sharks. Don't know whether I'll use it, but it's fine. That's what it looks like. Kind of want yellow. Let me see what else there is. Ooh. Yeah, definitely yellow. I might put it in the bedroom. Yeah, I think natural. Oh. I'm going to have natural. Whether I use this in my house, I don't know. This is the one I was looking at. Maybe that one. I was hoping there was going to be a yellow one, but there wasn't. Well, you never learn. I didn't even know that you could have designs on that. Oh, I know I want to get out. I want to get out the stair dresser. I forgot you was dressed as an acorn man. I want to get out. The stair dresser, because I've got another one. Mm. want to see what colour. Actually, I've got another three. Do you think I might be? Ooh, can change that as well. That's definitely too dark. I'm gonna try this one to see if it blends with the house better. I didn't think there was a medium brown. I'm gonna do a yellow, I think. Yep. Whether I use them in my house, I don't know. Right, what have you got? I don't want any holly. I thought he might have had some. Oh, that's real. I think. I was thinking, might have some hyacinths. Anything? I've got a bear backpack. And Sahara's not there because she's on the island. I'm not going to speak to you. Dear Sven. Time to go home. Telling me that for? It's just cool. Like, on my closed captions, it's telling me it's using my microphone. I'm like, yep. I'm supposed to. I haven't had that come up before. Right. Where can I put this? It's not in my pockets, is it? I was thinking it was in my pockets. It's not. Plunker. I presume it will be down the bottom near enough. Where are we? I want the machine. Oh, I fetched some more of these as well. I went to a treasure island. And some more of these that I ordered. I picked up a couple of those. I've just gone past it. No. Oh, here it is. I was just thinking why haven't I decorated that corner? It's because I haven't decided if I'm going to extend it out. Will it fit here? It there. Speak to you. I haven't spoke to you for a while. Okay, let's go. Try this. Where is it? Oh, I think I kind of like the dark one better. No, we don't want to put that back. Pick these up. Do you know what? I think I'm going to time travel into the day. I want to move the Able Sisters. Because I kind of want to get that. I want to get the river in. And get the bridge built. Ooh. Anything I want? Get one of them. Probably don't need it. Let's get some maracas. I've probably got maracas. Like I said, I haven't really got a lot for the walls. I don't know where it's going once I've moved it. I did think about, let's go and have a look at this spot. Sort of stuff I tend to try and do off stream. Like I said, I've time travel 3 days to get things in place. I wonder if it would be No. Let me just put it somewhere for now. Will it fit here? Perfect. I'm not sure about that side of the island. How I want to do the... Quite sure how I want to do the terraforming. Because obviously... I've got to get the museum in. Which I've placed. And I kind of know what I want to do around it, but I don't know how much space it's going to take. So let me just see if I've had a text. I haven't. I'm gonna have a quick break in a minute because I haven't heard anything from Dean. And he should be back now, and he was out at 3 this morning. Let's go. I think I've changed the right date. Give me a few minutes because I want to give him a call because I'm a bit. He's normally here. As I said to Lily, I said, I'll get Cosmo out when Dean gets back. Because obviously he's been running around quite a lot today. So yeah, give me a few minutes, because I'm not sure. And I'm getting a bit concerned. I do that. I'm back. Sorry about that. He made it. He had to make a detour on the way home. He's home now. I bought upstairs the game that Art Raider sent me. Let me show you. Ooh. You can see it. Tomb Raider Legends, the board game. It's quite heavy. It looks quite cool, to be fair. It just put it over there. Thank you, Tisha. We could do Turkey Day, but I don't want to do Turkey Day. I've done it a lot. Alright. Let's go. Okay, oh, I ordered some things, didn't I? Nice. Oh, got some presents. Having a little greenery in your home does wonders. I found that plants are excellent stress relievers, which is why I sent you this. Just know you'll feel the results right away. I'm gonna remember to take that into the museum. It looks great, it's good. Yeah, I've got enough room. I want to find my bottle, obviously. So we've got a visitor. Might as well get the fossils. Kind of want to keep this island for a bit. Don't know why. There's a mushroom up there. Red's not here. Oh, is it Teddy crafted again? I hope so. I bet all the American friends are doing all their cooking. Oh no, he's working out. You didn't see me sneaking then, Teddy. I just want to find my recipe. Hopefully it'll be something I haven't got. Anything. No. Mushroom. I got some more black roses as well. I thought they'd look nice up here. Oh. Well, that wasn't the money rock, but it's fine. Not that I particularly need any money. You're not in. I'll see if we can build this out and get the river going. Yay. Oh my goodness. I can't actually hit anything. No, you're not the mini rock. You're not in, you're still in your little area. We are going to decorate today. I also want to move the campsite if I can. Don't know where I'm going to put the shops. Haven't figured it out yet. Bottle, please. Biggest spot. dinosaur balloon. I bet it's the one that's on the beach. Who put this shop in? Yay. I also got Sylvia's house to move. I had that one yesterday. Why do they give me stuff? I told you I got some black roses. And I got some more black Cosmo as well. Anybody crafting over here? You're not, are you? And you're not. Is it Billy? No, not Billy. Any mushrooms? It's definitely not Punchy because he's out. Is it you? Could be you. Could be Carmen. You know, little apple orchard. We need the apple. The apple jam. That's what we need. So what he is, peach. But it's fine. Yeah, she's cooking. I'm doing mushrooms, okay. Champagne water, agilo. I presume that's like garlic. Garlic mushrooms. So we found that. I think everybody's out, to be fair. Oh, are you at the rock? Nope. I got some points for that. It's fine. I can't find the other fossil at the moment, but it's fine. Right. Crazy red. Hiya, Alex Song Harm Silver. I did, yes. I'm from the UK, there's a few Derricks. How are you doing?
You can let him out.
Okay. I'm just gonna let my kitten run around. Hang on. How are you doing today? And he's gone straight to Stella's Feeble. Because obviously Stella's biscuits taste better than his own. OK. get that done. Give him the sculpture. Hopefully, I think it's real, because I think the fake one's blue. But every time I've bought one off Red when he's been at the halves, it's turned out to be a fake. Yay! I'm fine. Let me see. I don't think we've got a lot of art, just out of curiosity. Because I haven't bought anything back from Treasure Island. There's our sad little statue. Got painting there. We've got a couple there. I've got that. That one. Oh. The sinking painting depicts such a tragic scene, and yet I can't tear my eyes away. Oh, how can something so sad still be so beautiful? I did. And whoops. I think that's it. Oh, there we got the sunflowers. Then not a lot of paintings. I've still got to finish my main museum. I've got 3 bugs to catch and about 3 fish as well. Oh, speak to you. So I'm angry. So angry. Yeah, I'm gonna have a coffee. And then we're gonna do some terraforming and get a river going. Thanks. Thank you. Oh, somebody else is coming in. It's busy today. Wow, I've never seen Captain in here, ever. First time you've ever seen another customer there. Sometimes I see, I've seen Timmy or Tommy. I've seen Tom Nook. I think I've seen Wilbur once. I see Don Rossetti quite a bit, but I've never seen him in before. Coffee here is something special. He's the one that, right, you know, takes us on the boat. I've never seen him in here ever. So in 3.5 years, it's the first time. Oh, I should have took a photo. Never mind. Things have been real good since I took a step back from the yelling game on her, you know. That said, it can get a bit lonely. Found myself yelling at rocks once, just to remember how it felt. But now with the cafe open, I can take a lead off and connect with old pals anytime. What a sweet deal. Got something for me. Thanks. That's cool. Oh, They've obviously got a long way to walk to get up here. Right. Got a long way to go to the shops. Excuse me, sorry. Just coming through. What's this? Okay. I'm gonna sell. I wanna sell the stick. That. Buy this. I think Teddy would like that. Don't know where I'm going to put it though. Don't know what I'm going to do with those either. No, we haven't got any higher since. You get the snowy train set. I think if I could put it by Teddy's. I'll have a look in a second. Actually meant to go to the shop then. I think I'm going to put Nooks at the back. By the beach. The secret beach. Anything I fancy? Attis robe. I could have some whiskers. No, nothing. Let's get those. Had a text. Okay, but I need to answer that. Just write a note. Text from the house insurance company telling me that they're gonna take my money. I'm like, no, you're not. Right, Teddy's house. Kind of busy by Teddy's. Where is it? I didn't actually mean to pick that up. No. I want to put the jar on. I think he kind of suits Teddy's area. And he's like supposed to be a jock. Right. Let's put down. Of course they're gonna take more money, and when there's some damage they should be paying you for the like. Not sure if this covers the insurance and such bullshit. Yeah, that said, I do have quite a few insurances. To be fair, they have been pretty good over the years, but what are we going to put down here? I think I'm going to just leave that for the minute. I want to put something in. I think that will look nice there. But I did have a quote this year and it does seem quite expensive. That's what I was doing, putting stuff back. But I don't know how they can take my money, because every time I pay, I usually just pay it like a one-off. And I never leave my card on. I always say, you know, don't keep my card. I don't know. We've got a book. I really got room for a book. Let me just drop the book. I need more room in my pockets. I'll figure it out in a minute. We need some fruit. I was trying to get out from under it, especially if it is not crystal clear that they should pay. Yeah. I was thinking about eating the pumpkins then, and I thought, better not. I've got some points. I'm pretty sure that recipe is mushroom and garlic. Gotta get the trees up. Oh my goodness. Why is there a gap here? I didn't look at the what was I gonna say? That's better. Right, we want the river. Let me get rid of that stone. Hang on. Health insurance is good though. They just cover whatever you have in your insurance package. However, you do have to be alert regarding changes. Sometimes, like my grandparents have experienced, they get a new type of med or something instead of the usual stuff. But because the new stuff would be cheaper for the insurance, but that cheaper stuff has nasty side effects, and my grandfather basically has to fight to get the old stuff back. So the insurance company now decides what's best for the patient. It's not good, is it? Let's close the pool. I do like the pool, but the mana red, please. I want the waterfall to sort of come down. I think that tree can stay there. Oh my goodness. Yeah, you can't make, well, you could just like make it look as if it's going off the cliff, but there's rocks below you at the back. I don't know if you can see. So it sort of doesn't really go anywhere. Does that make sense? That's it, you can see it now. I I was just debating whether to join it to goodness, where Agnes lives. Because I could do. Oh my goodness. I kind of want to fit the campsite up here, I think. And then I've got a house and two shops to fit in. Oh my goodness. That's what I'm thinking. Put the river on the map. You can see on the other side below Blathers. I kind of want to join up that. Oh, got a balloon. Oops. But I'm not sure if I'm going to put a house up here or the campsite. I was thinking it would be nice if I could get a bridge up there as well, but I don't know. This is the second tier, and that will be the third tier. We haven't actually got any bridges on the island. Right. So, kind of want a diagonal river. A diagonal bridge. think it might have to come over one. Because I want, kind of want to be able to get past. I knew she was gonna talk. You're in my way. I think it might have to come over one. Hang on. Let's go and get the bridge. Just wondering, I might try. Excuse me. Different bridge. I was just thinking, do I want one that's flat? That's it, he always puts his coffee in his pocket. Arc streaming. I know she said she was going to stream at some point. I thought she was going to stream this evening, but never mind. Because I shall miss it. Bridges. Let's try this one. And if I don't like it, I can come back. Kinda wanted something that give it some like height. Does that make sense? Could you sit any closer? Oh, the fossil here. Perhaps because of that, because of Thanksgiving dinner. Yeah, it might be. She might still be going when I finished. Who knows? I think this has got to be wider. Oh, hang on. Yeah, I'm gonna go for it. Let's do it. Right, let's go and get some money. If we don't like it, we can always change it. What were you on the notice board? Okay. Once I've got all the structures and everything in place, I'll time travel back a bit so it's more golden. It was quite a lot, wasn't it? EBD. Don't want anything. I wish somebody was cooking me a Thanksgiving dinner. No. Look, shopping? Did we look at that? Don't think I need anything, but... No. You know, tell Art that your package is on its way. Hopefully it gets there soon. Tell her to save me some dinner. Well, only the veggie bit, but I'll have some dinner. I had a sandwich last night. Right, let's pay for this. Oh, wow, I told you it was dear. Right, let's finish terraforming this river. You are going to be so annoying, aren't you? Oops. Oh my goodness. Kinda nice. Just round the corners off a bit. Basically, this river goes to nowhere. kind of nice. And that will stop anybody wandering off. I hate that when it does that. Well, I was going to put the campsite up here. I don't know where it's going to go. Say she serve you a plate. Cheers. Gonna mill some flowers. Hang on. Let me see. I was just wondering if the campsite can fit on the peninsula. Better book a flight right now. Didn't want it to be expensive, it would, wouldn't it? Goodness. I'm just moving flowers, okay? And Blair's like, what are you doing? I don't know whether I want the yellow ones yet. Not there. Right. Where is it going? I kind of want it to wiggle through. Go up and down. And this will have a bridge as well, but obviously you can only build one bridge, buddy. Oh my goodness. Terraforming rivers is kind of difficult. I don't know what's going on with this side. It's like, what's going on? Thanks. Don't fill it in. Pesky flowers in the way. got to figure out where I want the bridge, to be fair. Oh my goodness. Because it does have to be a certain thickness. Gotta work around that flower because I've got no pocket space left. Right, so it will come. They always sit in the way, don't they? Quick. Actually, maybe three. Kinda don't want it there. It's a bit close to resident services. I'm just like, I need to get rid of some of these. Flowers in my pockets. sort of getting the idea. Let's go and get rid of some flowers because I know where they're going, so. They're getting on with forest work. I don't know about the lilies, but the Cosmo. Oh. Let me just take these Cosmo. No, I didn't really want it behind there. I wanted it. No. Here. Why won't it go over the bridge? I'll just put one here for now. Definitely need some more Cosmo then. Well, let's got rid of these. I could put a house here. Yeah, Definitely need to give it a little bit more space. I was thinking of putting the campsite up there, and it's not going to fit. That's fine. Yeah, let's put Carrie's house. Still gotta fit the shops at the campsite, but it's fine. There's only Carrie on the beach. Carrie and Agnes were the ones with different coloured houses. That coffee is so cold. It's not going to block the view of the bridge. Sorted that out. I want to bring this round a bit. So she's tucked into there. think I want the bridge somewhere over here. Look at the map. Yeah, I should be able to get the bridge. That would be kind of nice. Thinking of using yeah she could have I was gonna do pigs but I think she could have like let me figure it out. It's supposed to be a farmy island, so she could have a flower farm. I don't want it diagonal. Like the one that I've done down the bottom, but I can never get this right. It's that. That's not how it is it? Let me Hang on. Not that. Not going to get many on here, are we? Let's just I need to do that. Hello, sweetie. Cosmos are about. Oh, that's why, because it's his dinner time. How many have I got left? So we just need one more, and then I can put a fence there. I bet I haven't got another one. Oh, I have got one. We've got a few. Cats are back. Happy days. Done a pumpkin. But we do need some bushes. Definitely need some trees. Damn. That is the same bush. Kind of wrong way. It's getting there. I'm just wondering. Just wondering if I should expand this bit because I've got more flowers. No, I think I'm just going to put that one down because I'm going to probably... That's kind of nice. Right, where did we put... Shit. Here it is. Just take that away. I'm just gonna have to go to the bathroom. I can't wait any longer. I was hoping to wait before the end of stream, but I can't wait any longer. So I'll just have to be BRB. Now I'm back. Uh, Fencing, that's what I was after. Don't think I'm gonna get very far with that. Oh, I know what I could use. Thank you, Tisha. Doesn't go any further. Kinda want something to break it up, or maybe not. Why would you do that? Can I get another one there? Let's just nick that one. I can. I wish we got the tools. Oops. In New Leaf, we had a what it was called, but it's got the little hoe and everything on, and that would have been nice. Needs to go over a little bit. Let me get this tree out because I can't see what I'm doing. that I can see. Oh my goodness. Is that level? I can't tell. You can't really see them, but let me see. I'm trying to go by the middle of the house. Right, that's better. Right, it sticks out a little bit there, and it sticks out a little bit there. Nice. How am I supposed to do this one? Hang on. Let's just dig up this tree as well. It's so awkward sometimes decorating. Got that in the place, put the tree back. It's Cosmo, he's like, why can't I get in there? Thinking, do I want another tree here? This is where you get stuck. What are you doing? Haven't got enough room. Oh my goodness. I think I'm going to put a tree there. And a tree here. Need some fruit. Fruit, where are you? I think I'm gonna get that one. And I'm gonna get a little one. Actually, not that one there. Well, I don't. Do I want it there? Yeah, because you can't really see. Let me sort the corner out though. That's better. And then I'll put a bush here. Oh, I've got to put a so that will hide that. Right. I think I'm getting a bit tired. So we can get a bush. Just take the hole twice. You can tell I'm getting a bit tired now. Alright, that will hide that. And then I don't know what I want to do over here yet. I have got a shed. I could put that out. Oh, here they are. What else could be used for plants? I don't think that I want that, but let me have a look at it. No worries. She could have a little shed. Get the other one out. Oops. Welcome back. You hear Stella moaning. Yeah. No, I don't like that. I like that. Well, kind of like it. I don't like it there. Maybe. Yeah, maybe here. What else did I get out? Not there. I do like it, but not there. Kill. I think it's this. This takes up a lot of room. I kind of like it. Maybe we can put that somewhere else. Yeah, and then I'll get another wooden box. I can put the watering can out. And I'll cover that up somehow. But I think I'm going to end now because I'm getting a bit tired. And I think there's a few lurkers and there's you talking. So I think everybody's having their Thanksgiving dinner. So I will be back tomorrow. Might be a little bit later than I normally do on a Friday because we've got to take Stella to the vets for a checkup. So it depends what time I get back and how long I get ready. But I will be streaming tomorrow. We'll try and carry on with this. So thank you for watching. Say hello to Ark because I've got to go and get my dinner. But I'll be ready in a few minutes and then my daughter comes over so I won't have chance. So I might be able to lurk but not talk. So thank you, thank you. Thank you, Tisha. Thank you for being here. I'll see you soon. And thanks for all the lurks. And we had a couple of chatters at the beginning, so thank you. I think everybody's having the dinner now. I'm getting ready for the dinner. Say, I will see you all soon. Bye. And you, Tisha, hope you're cozy today. Thank you.